everybody. It's Kel, and this is my husband, Rich, and we're here to do some first reaction videos for you tonight.
How you doing?
We decided we switch things up and have me do the intro, so we're going to get right to it. This is Queensrÿche, who I love, and this is the song Empire, which is the title track from the CD from the album Empire.
She's doing well, isn't she? she's the metal baby, like the metal baby.
Do you see the metal baby in the back? Yeah, metal baby.
Well, picture. Brand new, newborn.
Yeah, they got a picture. Holding up the horns. The horns up.
That's a real, authentic picture. That's not staged. Like, here's the little baby's finger like this.
Yeah, it's very cool. One of our subscribers.
Just beautiful.
Yeah.
So, yeah, Kel, this song, interesting diversion.
Okay.
In Queensrÿche history. So, we'll talk about that after the song. We'll give the shout out. I do want to say that this was from David Grizulis. If I massacre your name, I do apologize. Grizulis. 45 years old from Maine.
Hi, David.
And
thanks for using the request engine.
Yeah. So we'll say why this song meant so much to him or means so much to him at the end of the video, and then we'll give some extra shout outs to those of you who either requested the album Empire or the song, because we do have a
and
list that we compiled.
If you want to make a request, go to our website, www.knr.wtfno.com, and just follow the instructions on the first page.
You betcha.
If you want to throw up some links that are meaningful to you, you can click the lyrics tab at the top.
She meant if you want to throw up some lyrics that are meaning to you, you can throw up a link. If there's a link that's meaningful to you,
blah, 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 blah.
Just disregard all of it and none of it. Here we go.
To the website. You're all smarty pantses.
Are you ready for the song? Now, you had quite a reaction from another song on this album.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
That was Silent Lucidity. If you haven't seen Silent Lucidity, I think it's the... I think we have about 113,000 views on it, and it really gets people in different ways. We're just letting the comments go. They go all over the place. Check it out. We get right to the song here.
I love Queensrÿche.
Next message.
Ah.
What?
It's okay. Sorry.
That's okay.
Empire. East side, meets west side, downtown. $1 billion on law enforcement. Federal law enforcement expenditures rank last in absolute dollars and accounted for only 6% of all federal spending. By way of comparison, the federal government spent $24 million more on space exploration and 43 times more on national defense and international relations than on law enforcement.
What'd you think?
Well, I've got to say, this is the first song that made me feel like, I know this is going to seem strange.
It might.
But when I hear songs that are of a political or social nature, I hear that they're a political or social issue. I hear the issue. This is the first time I've felt that this was a very serious political message. Usually I just listen and I take it in, but I felt that this was a politically driven song, and I loved it. Because I feel very strongly that, and as I've said it before, these artists and these amazing bands that we get the privilege of listening to, they have messages to deliver to all of us at different times, and sometimes we are listening and sometimes we are not. I love Queensrÿche. I love this song. But I started to get the feeling that this was not a happy Queensrÿche song. And then I got the feeling that this was a politically driven song, even though I wasn't watching the lyrics. And then it
hit me. You can hear them.
Yeah, you can hear them.
Yeah,
and
you don't need to see them.
But the thing is that when the person came over, I guess the saying, and they spent blah, 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 $1 million on the blah, blah, blah. I was like, oh, okay, and here's the punchline. And I think it's an awesome use of talent and skill. I loved it. I thought it was fantastic. It makes me love them and respect them even more.
What about the music did you think was fantastic?
I loved it all. I thought it's a slightly darker tune than I'm accustomed to hearing from Queensrÿche, which is fine. Well, maybe not, because we did do the whole...
We did Operation Mindcrime.
Mindcrime, that was pretty dark.
yeah.
But it's dark in a different way. It just... It kind of leaves me a bit heavy.
I was just going to say...
You know?
Yeah, it's and that's the first time that I've listened to it on headphones. Mm-hmm. I was not a Queensrÿche fan. I liked some of their songs. Empire was one of them. It was on the radio. I believe it was on MTV. I don't think I watched MTV when it came out. I think I was not watching MTV anymore. But it's a song that I know the chorus to, and it's really their production, their engineering, when they put these things together, these albums together, these songs. I mean, Jeff Tate's vocals are just absolute legend.
Amazing.
And the musicianship and
the harmonies.
Everything. It's so slick. So I just want to read you something here.
Just amazing.
From David. Okay? So this is actually from the request engine. So if you want to see if your requests are actually showing up, if we actually see them, They're on the website.
Now.
There's a rolling list now on the website. So go to the website and just see where there's a big block of the last 20 requests that have come in. You'll see your initials. You'll see the song that you gave and the artist. And it just, you know, just shows, this thing works. And then we have a database where we pull up all the Queensrÿche requests for the last 5 days, or the last bandmate requests, or the last Zeppelin requests, whatever. So in this case...
So thank you for using that.
David submitted this on June 29th at 6:29 a.m. And...
hopefully just going to work.
Yeah, right? The album... Empire, largely due to Silent Lucidity, represents a shift in Queensrÿche music popularity. This is from David. Hmm. Not a concept album like Mindcrime, Empire really made them a household name. An album that divides fans, much like Metallica's Black Album. So it's, did they sell out? Did Queensrÿche sell out? Hell no, they just captured the best of both worlds. I happen to agree. The song Empire displays their newfound pop sensibility, great expression, David, while still being a hard rock song true to the Queensrÿche sound. Skadooshish. This is also a song with something to say, and its message is still relevant today. Reich and roll. Very cool. So that is the essence of...
Right? I know, I've seen some of you say that on the channel.
Yeah. It's the Queensrÿche Army. This is the essence of what we're doing here with these requests. This is what makes this community so amazing. Yeah. Listen to what David, how he just laid it out there. It's his opinion. Agree with it or not.
Written.
Just, this is what is respectful.
Informative.
Four lines. Now, we don't need it to be short. We'll read anything that you want to say. Just
know that if you put it on the request engine,
it's
for
public.
Public consumption. It's public,
absolutely. So we're not going
to
know.
Want to keep it private, please send us an email.
Yeah. Yeah. At least like, hey, I just sent something. Don't put it up. Oops.
Don't read it out loud.
I was out of my mind.
Or whatever.
All right. So, fantastic.
Thank you so much,
we're gonna
David.
We're going to leave it there, and then we're just going to give the shout-outs to the first, literally,
and
probably 200 for the album Empire. Not the song, but the album.
When we do a request off the request engine, there's a place in the website for us to put a gold star so we know that we've done your request.
Yeah.
So that's how we're keeping track.
Yeah. So Michael James was the first one. Thank you so much.
Hi, Michael.
This was 4 months ago when we first began.
4 months ago.
Yeah.
Wow.
Watch the Skies, Terminator 420.
There's lots of you.
Then Crow, Randy Leahy, Messenger 01, Larry Bin, SJC.
Yeah.
The list goes on and on. Stephen Hunt, Volgram
and pages,
Official. Now,
and
that was still 4 months ago, and I'm literally scrolling with my finger.
Scrolling.
4 months ago, 4 months ago, 4 months ago.
So many requests.
So we're
going
to go right to the most recent. Philip Grossman 1 week ago. Queensrÿche? Okay, here's what you need. The Whisper Off Raging for Order and Best... I can off of Empire. Enjoy. So again,
so
it was another one for Empire, and I just said, okay, well, what's the most requested one from Empire, and see if there's something that came in from the request engine, because we want to honor those that follow the hashtag system. And Watch the Skies 3 weeks ago.
Will.
Thank you so much. Will Harden, one of our
first
subscribers, one of our first, I think, 50 subscribers.
Yeah.
We now have nearly 35,000.
Thank you.
Shamalama Ding Dong.
Shamalama.
You know it. And Lori Kay.
Ah, Lori.
Yeah.
Lovely.
You have great musical taste. You all of you, thank you so much. And hey, Fate's Warning. Yeah, we might be doing it next. Later, everyone.
See you soon.
Thanks for being here.
Bye.
Bye.